Back on the USA World Championship team for the second time in her career. Here's some video of Hudson from last weekend right here in Terre Haute. Today she finished second at the USA National Championships to earn a spot on the team. The travels continue for Kylie. The World Championships taking place in Moscow from August 10th to the 18th. Congratulations to Kylie. The accomplishments just keep rolling in for her.